tricks that I hate, but it's like they stay with me. Would you make them history? Cause all they cause is misery. In my mind most of the time, can you grant me the victory? Over everything that's killing me, please cleanse me from the sin in me. I don't want a bigger enemy, get the Holy Spirit that lives in me. Focused on the world and the evil that's in it. When I should be spending more time with you, Lord, more than a minute. Yeah, sometimes I see my marriage failing. Frustrated thinking that the devil's prevailing. I'm aching from the spiritual warfare, but I know that you're there and you care. When I'm breaking, people think that these are bars, but this is me praying. Nah, this is not for entertaining. I only share this with the world cause I know there's others out there feeling what I'm singing, saying amen. Nah, I don't need persuading to know that you're there, so hear the pain that I'm articulating. My wife says I lack empathy. It's probably true, and it'd probably be the death of me. It's like I can't stand the way I act, and it's stressing me. Lord, you see my downfalls, and you're still blessing me. Down to every breath I breathe, please come and rescue me from the sinister sinful cycle, the summer cycle. Would you set me free and hear my plea and make me the man that you want me to be? Yeah, I'm a master of a ceremony. Try not to talk baloney. Won't look down at anyone in this world cause no one is below me. Yeah, I try and be righteous, but I'm a sinner far from holy. I could be on my own in the desert, but with the Lord I'm never lonely. Like a prisoner in the cell, they got stitched up by the coldy. I ain't phony, I ain't dopey. Thank you Lord for what you show me, cause without your word I would be in hell. Without you there's no hope in hell. But people don't care no more, you can warn them. They're like okie dokie. Some people don't care, like their brains are working slowly. Now why the people close to me provoke me? For all I care, you could hold me like a trophy in the air and choke me. What I believe will never change, and you can burn me like a rolly. Look, my life will never be cozy. You can hang me or stone me. This body that we inhabit isn't what it's supposed to be. You can claim that you know me supposedly, but sometimes I feel like I'm on my own in the wild, and my name was Mowgli. And I've never been a guy full of hate. No, I've never been a guy that wants to turn on his own mate. Since I was 20, all I wanted was a clean slate. God, take away my sins, without you I don't wanna meet fate. Yeah, my destiny's with faith, yeah, the rest of me is fake. And my mistakes can hibernate at the bottom of an icy lake. While I isolate myself, I don't wanna be surrounded by people doing evil, giving off a bad trait. That was the old days, my old ways, do a raise, loose mates. Screw face pigs, get pissed and then screw bait chicks. True say I'm fortunate that I didn't get locked up for a bit. Looking at my past and it makes me sick, but I'm trying to move on with my life. I won't be held back, progression is a must. Failure comes when you slack, I held back for ages. Talent got wasted blatant, kept my lyrics secret like agents. Trying to be patient from the system where I'm situated. Yeah, I've been manipulated to do evil things without hesitating. Dislocated myself from the creator that created a naked baby full of love to a teenager full of hatred. Now I'm a man, I can't be persuaded to do wrong in life to get what I want. I don't care if I'm rolled, I'm being rated. Small problems have escalated, yards getting raided, stolen cars getting traded, prostitutes get paid with the drugs that they're taking. From suicidal notes to 9/11 jokes, this world is broke. You ask for compassion and the reply is no. Only a small minority have it, and they're holding on to hope for a better world where you won't get killed for the words that you spoke. We live in a hush-hush society where things get flushed quietly. Money talks, but I don't like it when it speaks silently. Bribery and privacy, police enforce and tyranny, and every eye can see because it's being publicized virally. Victims get treated violently, so kids are behaving defiantly. Nothing these days inspires me unless something dies inside of me because of the lies I see. Yeah, sometimes it's tiring me, but for the life of me, I will never stop fighting, cause fighting's what makes me free.